Hello everyone. As in the previous session, we have discussed two types of ratios. First is liquidity ratio, second was solvency ratio. So now in this session, we'll be discussing the third type of ratio, which is activity ratios, or we can call it as turnover ratios. Now what are activity ratios or turnover ratios? Activity or turnover ratios, it indicates the speed at which the activities of the business are being performed. So activity turnover ratios indicates the speed at which the activities of the business are being performed. Second point is, this ratio expresses the number of times asset employed or turned into sales during an accounting period. See, this ratio expresses the number of time asset employed or turned into sales during an accounting period. Turnover means sales. So here, this ratio expresses how many times the asset is turned into sales. Third is, higher the turnover ratio means better utilization of asset, and it signifies efficiency and better efficiency and profitability. So these are the three points under activity turnover ratios. Now there are six types of activity or turnover ratios. First is inventory turnover ratio. Second is trade receivable turnover ratios. Third is trade payables turnover ratio. Fourth is investment turnover ratio. Fifth is fixed asset turnover ratio. And sixth is working capital turnover ratio. So we'll start with the first type of turnover ratio, which is inventory turnover ratios. The first type of turnover ratio, which is inventory turnover ratio. Inventory turnover ratio determines the number of times inventory is converted into revenue from operations during an accounting period. So as we know, inventory means stock. So inventory turnover ratio indicates how many times the stock is converted into cash obtained from the sale of goods and services. Next, it expresses the relationship between cost of revenue from operations and average inventory. So the formula for calculating inventory turnover ratio is cost of revenue from operations divided by average inventory. Now, cost of revenue from operation is calculated as cost of revenue from operation is calculated as opening stock plus net purchases plus wages plus carriage inwards minus closing stock. So this is how you will calculate the cost of revenue from operation. Next, average inventory can be calculated as average inventory is equal to opening inventory, or we can say opening stock plus closing inventory divided by 2. Now, here is the question based on inventory turnover ratio. Question is, from the following, calculate inventory turnover ratio. First point is, inventory in the beginning, rupees 18,000. Inventory at the end, rupees 22,000. Net purchases, rupees 46,000. Wages, rupees 14,000. Revenue from operations, rupees 80,000. And carriage inwards, rupees 4,000. So, as we know, formula for calculating inventory turnover ratio is inventory turnover ratio is equal to cost of revenue from operations divided by average inventory. So, here we know how to calculate or how to find out the cost of revenue from operation. So, cost of revenue from operation is equal to opening inventory plus net purchases plus wages plus carriage inwards minus closing inventory. So here, amount of opening inventory is 18,000 plus net purchases is 46,000 plus wages amounting to rupees 14,000 plus carriage inwards 4,000 minus closing inventory 22,000. So by adding these amount and subtracting from it 22,000, we get the amount rupees 60,000. So here we have find out the amount of cost of revenue from operation. Now we will find out the average inventory. And we know formula for calculating average inventory is opening inventory plus closing inventory divided by 2. So amount of opening inventory is 18,000. And closing inventory is 22,000 divided by 2. So 18,000 plus 22,000 is 40,000 divided by 2. Amount will be rupees 20,000. Now we will put this amount in the formula. Formula is cost of revenue from operation divided by average inventory. So the amount of cost of revenue from operation is 60,000. Divided by average inventory is 20,000. So the inventory turnover ratio is 3 times. So this is how question based on inventory turnover ratio is solved. So in this session we have learned how to calculate inventory turnover ratio. In the next session, we'll continue with the next type of ratio. That's all for today. Thank you.